David Baer here with Baer on Marketing, and I want to take a look at 22 Social. It's a platform, an app actually, that I use day in, day out for various aspects of my business. And we're going to dive into just how I'm using it and how easy it is to use. So there are two options. There's a free platform and there's a paid platform, and there are actually two different tiers for the paid platform. I'm there using their pro level, which is $22 a month. And when you refer three or more people to use the platform, you then can use it for free. And I love referring it because, of course, that means I get to use it for free, and I have a lot of happy people who I've referred it to who love using it as well. So I hope that you'll find benefit here and will take me up on my referral offer to join it. And here's basically how the app works. And you're looking actually at the app right now. And what it is, it's a way to embed on Facebook your entire website if you want. I mean, you can put videos, you can put sales funnels, you can put products to give away, to sell, lots of things like that. And so let's dive into one of my apps. So here we go. Oops, let me show you that again. So there are two options. Like I said, the 10 premium apps for $22 a month. And if you're in the marketing business, maybe you have a local marketing business for local businesses, and you're helping them promote their Facebook business or that sort of thing. You can get 100 premium apps for $47 a month, and so then you can, you know, bill your clients on a monthly basis as well, and be making money off of this. So that's another option for you. I have several funnels that I'm using. Here's my first one and my most successful one. Let's just jump over there. We'll open it up here, and you can see exactly what it is. It is, and when it loads, there's actually going to be a video playing. Now we're going to see my admin panel, so I'm just going to hide that. So you can see the actual experience. Oops, actual experience that somebody else gets. But when this opens up, there you go. There's a video that's playing. I'll just turn that down in the background. And basically, what it's saying is, you know, are you struggling with this issue? If so, you should check out what I have for you. All you need to do is click this button. And I created this video. I put the text in, and the button is, this is the cool thing about 22 Social. When you click it, and I'll click it now, except it's not going to do the thing that it does for a new visitor. If I click on it, it'll pop up saying, you know, do you give Facebook permission to share your information with this app? And basically what that means is, will you let this app record your email address and give it to the app owner so that they can communicate with you? So basically what this is it's an email opt-in form. You get that? An email opt-in form by just clicking a button. And you know that you are getting a good email address because it is inside of 22 Social, inside of Facebook. So it's the email address that the user has registered on Facebook. And that's got to be an email address that all likelihood is that's an important email address to them. So you are then able to direct people certain places. Now, that's just one aspect of this. And it's a very cool aspect because it's something that I can send people directly to this page through advertising, through posts, through you know, anything, and it's an amazing lead capture mechanism. So anyway, that's a quick introduction to 22 Social. I will record my next video showing you a couple of other features. If you have some interest in 22 Social, there should be a link above or below or somewhere near this video, depending on where you're watching it, where you can go ahead and sign up for your free account of 22 Social through my affiliate link, my referral link. And if you like it and want to upgrade to the paid version, I encourage you to do that as well. So, hey, this is David Baer, Baer on Marketing, talking about 22 Social. I hope that you found this useful, and look forward to seeing you in another video. Take care. Bye.